In the past, industrial automation has been brought to the market to help lots of companies improve productivity, quality, efficiency. Industrial robots are widely used in industries like automotive manufacturing and semiconductor production. But there remains large blocks of work in the world that it requires lots of manual labor, often repetitive, strenuous, in some cases dangerous. Here at Harvest Automation, we've developed a unique mobile robotic platform that is smart, practical, and sustainable to take on these tasks. The first market that we are addressing is in agriculture, specifically the nursery and greenhouse sector.
Farm worker in this country is disappearing in a hurry. And whether that's good or bad, I don't know, but it's the reality. And to make ag a sustainable business in the country, we have to automate.
We started in the back of my house back in the day. The genesis of this whole thing was my meeting Joe Jones, our CTO, and another one of the co-founders of the company.
We decided that it was time to start a new robot company that would do something different.
In the nursery and greenhouse sector in specific, they've been trying to automate and mechanize some of this labor for a long time. But these are guys who are usually second and third generation farmers, and they know the industry inside and out. And we showed them our first product, and they just went gaga and said, "That's it. You've solved the problem. This is going to be great."
The way that we program these robots is using a system called behavior-based robotics. And we use behavior-based programming because it's very responsive to what's in the world.
Timing is everything. We're farmers, we're at the mercy of Mother Nature. And so when it's time to do it, you have to do it.
We describe our robotic platform as smart, practical, and sustainable. These robots are smart because they can sense their own surroundings, they can navigate autonomously, they can move goods from A to B, and they can gather information while they do that work. They're practical because they can be used within existing environments, sometimes unstructured environments, and sustainable because customers are using our robots to have a predictable, consistent way to get their work done.
We've always been a company in this industry that has been on the leading edge of new technology, new methods, new way of doing things, and we have had to over 75 years and we'll continue to do.
We try to take a pragmatic approach in thinking about work environments. We study the environments and understand where people will provide the best value and where robots can really provide the best value. So in the future going forward, we think there's industries like agriculture, like construction, like mining, like warehousing, distribution. These are all industries that we think the combination of people alongside robots will really be the best solution in the coming years. And here at Harvest Automation, we're bringing those solutions to market.